first, we're taking you on a journey to a part of the world that only few get to explore. It's full of adventure, culture, and wildlife. To get there, it takes planning and connections to secure the right reservations and ensure you don't overlook anything. But with Elite Global Journeys, our experts on all things luxury travel, you can rest assured they will take care of everything and you can just enjoy your trip. So enjoy as we take you to Africa today with Elite Global Journeys and Micato Safaris.
Travel the world with Elite Global Journeys, the Valley's luxury travel experts.
I feel you breathing. See my desire in your eyes. The rhythm of our hearts beating. It's like when two rivers collide. My fingers, they trace your shoulders. And your kisses are tasting my skin. You're mine forever.
Well, if that wasn't inspiring, I don't know what is. We now welcome in our luxury travel expert, Craig Mungary from Elite Global Journeys, and Anna Pinto from Micato Safaris. Thank you both for being here. I have always wanted to go on a safari, and that little sizzle reel, it just has me daydreaming about it all day. So what can you tell me about Micato?
Well, Micato Safaris is a family-run business. My parents, Felix and Jane, started it over 50 years ago. In Kenya. So we're pretty much all over Africa and India.
Oh, wow. So this is a family safari business. Okay, so that probably makes the whole experience that much more special. What should people expect on a Micato safari?
A safari is just really amazing because you're out there with the animals. Especially now during COVID, you're sort of in your own bubble. You're out there by yourselves. All the meals are outdoors. A typical day on safari, you get up first thing in the morning at about 6:30, where your room steward comes in with hot chocolate in my case, or coffee and tea and croissants. And then you go down to the lobby and maybe have another cup of tea. And then you go out into the vehicles by 7 o'clock in the morning. The best time to see the animals is first thing in the morning and late in the afternoon. So you're out there for a few hours in the morning. You might come across a herd of zebra, maybe 300 elephants, maybe 10 lions. And then you return back to the lodge and it's breakfast. Breakfast is usually a huge buffet, anything that you want to eat, eggs, bacon, sausages, home cooked pastries. Everything is grown in the camp, so farm to table, wonderful fresh fruits. And then you get to lay by the pool. Most of the lodges have watering holes, so the animals come to the watering holes all day long. And then it's lunchtime. Lunch is a huge buffet. And if you're like me, I love the desserts. So I started at the dessert section and work backwards. And then in the afternoon, you can take a little nap or maybe a massage. And then at about 3:30, it's tea time. So you have tea with scones and cucumber sandwiches. And then you go out for a game drive. And you're out there again for a few hours. You know, maybe watching the monkeys, your safari director who travels with you throughout will talk about the different terrain and the vegetation and the animals you're going to see. And then we'll stop and get out of your vehicles and have some sundowners as the sun is coming down. And then you come back to your lodge, maybe take a quick shower. And then dinner is usually outdoors. And then after dinner, you might have a cocktail or liqueur by the fireplace where everybody's sharing their stories and talking about what they've seen during the day. Maybe they've gone to visit a Maasai village where the local people live, and get to meet some of the children. So it's just a wonderful time to be out there in the wilds.
Well, you just painted a masterpiece in my head. It sounds tranquil and maybe even transcendent. I don't know. Okay, I was doing some reading ahead of the interview, and apparently right now is the time to go on safari because the game viewing has never been better.
Really like a National Geographic moment. It's been truly incredible. I just came back. I was in Rwanda trekking with the gorillas, and a few months ago, the gorillas actually came down into the farmlands looking for people because of the pandemic. They were, you know, the country was shut for almost a year. In South Africa, the penguins came out again into the towns, again looking for people. In India, we had the elephants walking through the main streets in some of the cities. So it's been really pretty incredible. But yes, game viewing has been unbelievable, truly unbelievable.
Okay, so you sort of painted this picture that sounds a little romantic, but safaris are actually great for families too, right?
Wonderful for families. There's just so much you can do. You can go camelback riding, you can go horseback riding alongside the zebra and the giraffe, canoeing, hot air ballooning, which is amazing, ATVing. There's just so much activity, bike riding. There's a lot to keep kids occupied.
Well, it all sounds amazing and all in one location, truly incredible. So, Craig, how can Elite Global Journeys help local travelers book a Micato safari?
You know what? We work together with Anna and her team to take the information we garner from the clients here locally in the Valley and design the perfect safari for each individual. You know, as you mentioned, there's family activities, there's adult activities, there's amazing food and wine. And so all of those are exciting options that can be done. And it depends on the traveler, what they want to do. And then depending on their decisions and their directions they give us, we work with Anna and her team to make sure that they have the perfect safari planned for them.
Yes, and while I have never been on safari before, it seems magnificent, but also a little overwhelming to make sure you book the right tour and the right activities. But with a travel advisor, they can work with Anna so that you can get the most out of your trip. So how can people get in touch, Craig?
The number's right on the screen. As you know, give us a call. We will make them an appointment. Come into our office. We have our office conveniently located right here in Fresno, right off Freeway 41 by the Kaiser Permanente Hospital. And we will schedule them their own private time to come in, sit, talk. We will show them some amazing videos that we have from other Micato safaris that Anna and her team have designed and had experiences for them to see what it would be like. And then we'll craft the perfect safari for them along with Micato's assistants.
Sounds like a dream. Craig and Anna, thank you so much for being here.
Emily.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
And it's as easy as a phone call to start booking your trip of a lifetime. You can call Elite Global Journeys at 559-431-7440 and visit their website at eliteglobaljourneys.com. And we're back right after this.
When you want to explore what surrounds you, when you want to reconnect with those you love, the essence of luxury travel can be found with a free consultation at Elite Global Journeys. Live your Italian adventures. Live your London adventures. Live your Paris adventures. Don't just dream it, experience it. Call 431-7440 to schedule your local consultation with Elite Global Journeys.